And what about Meghan Markle? Are you into
who?
Meghan Markle? Have you and her healed the rift at all?
Have I healed the rift?
Yes.
God, no, I'd rather shoot myself.
Oh,
how are you, mate?
My God. Do you think she and Harry will ever come back to the UK?
I don't care. I don't think people care about them much anymore.
No.
I think they kind of like, we're done with them, you know. Yeah. They've whined and whined and whined and whined, and now we're all just immune to it.
And James Corden is here tonight. How nice is it to have him back in the UK?
It's so nice.
Yeah.
I love James. We're old mates.
Yeah. Huh? Any competition?
Well, of course, yeah. If he starts muscling in on my patch, he's going to know about it. We're old muckers. He's a good lad.
And Strictly is coming back on our screens. Have you ever been asked to do the show?
Yes. In fact, they asked me, when was it? I think it was last year.
Right.
Yeah, I don't want to put the other contestants under that kind of pressure.
Did you turn it down?
Natural dancing torso.
How come you turned it down then?
Wasn't enough money.
Really?
Yeah.
If you want me to humiliate myself on a dance floor, I was offered $150,000 by Dancing with the Stars in America.
Wow.
When I was doing America's Got Talent. I said, come back to me if it's $1.2 million.
And they haven't come back?
Not yet.